I still remember life before the war. I remember that we used to be different. Used to live up there, on the surface. We used to be the masters of the whole world. We built gigantic cities of glass and steel. We crossed the oceans at will. And we also conquered the skies. There used to be 7 billion of us. We were not born for life in the tunnels. I was born to breathe fresh air, and I remember it. The 7 billion were wiped out by the last war. Only 50,000 managed to survive underground, with the surface poisoned, burned, and teeming with horrible monsters. One day, the radiation on the surface might subside, and our grandchildren or their grandchildren might be able to return there. At least that's what my brothers in arms from the Order believe. Basically, there was no hope for us right off the start. Still, we humans are just too bad at surrendering. We tried to make the best of what we had, banded together, and worked to make the Metro our new home. After all, it might well be the only place left on Earth for humans to live. For a time, we thought we could make it. But, regrettably, the war didn't kill our bad habits. In the relative safety of the tunnels, corruption festered. And when danger came from above the ground, only a few of us stood against it, our numbers dwindling by the day. But I remember we were born for a better life, and I can't accept that I'm destined to grow old and die underground. I don't care if I'm called an idiot. But if even a single shard of the old world still exists out there, I have to find it. Between endless years of hopeless existence and even a single moment of hope, I must choose hope. I must find that signal.
talk. Come on, Artyom, stay with us.
So, what's up? They're coming back. Attention, people. Our watch is the hero.
Why are the lights off?
It's nighttime at the station. Don't worry, I told the doctors to be expecting him.
Go!
Here comes Spartan.
Looks like Artyom's been on another one of his mad trips up top.
Hey, Duke, wait a minute. Where to now?
Left, across the square!
Hey, Demir, do you think the Colonel knows what Artyom been up to here?
How am I supposed to know? Ask him yourself. He radioed from the rig, said he'd be here tomorrow.
Hey, you, leave him alone!
I killed him myself with my slingshot.
Let him learn to stand up for himself. How else can he hope to survive in the metro?
Rise and shine, people!
Hang in there, Artyom. You're gonna get a fresh dose of Spartan blood now.
Artyom, are you awake? It's okay. The doctor said you'll be fine. Are you trying to kill me with worry? What if next time you don't return from the surface? There's no one out there, Artyom. No one to find, no one to talk to. If there was, don't you think they'd be here already? We've talked about this again and again. You have to accept it. There's only us.
Colonel!
Hello, Alex.
There you are, you stubborn fool. How many times are we going to have this conversation? I don't care if you kill yourself over this silly dream of yours, but don't you see what you're doing to my daughter? Your wife?
Dad, please.
The order is short on men after the battle for D6, but you leave! People need you, and you pursue your selfish obsession! But now this shit has to stop! There's only Metro, nothing else! And the order is here to defend it! Because if not us, then who? You look fine to me, so get ready to go. Then, we'll discuss your transfer to police. Come, we need to talk.
I'll get the doctor. Artyom, please, promise me this was the last time. I'll see you later.
Artyom, we managed to bring you back from the brink, but people are giving you their blood, which could save so many wounded, and you keep bringing it back irradiated. Don't you think that is unfair? Let me put it this way. I can't promise I'll be able to bring you back next time.
Still, lucky those Spartans are damn good. They brought Artyom here just in time. They sure are. I cannot remember the last time I saw a bunch of healthy and fit people down here.
Yeah, me neither. It's a shame they spend so much time on the surface.
Well, sadly, it's their job.
Job or no job, if they keep doing that. Artyom, just try to take better care of yourself, huh? Even if you find someone else out there, they probably have their own troubles. So what would contacting them even accomplish? Besides, I remember we used to receive signals from the outside pretty frequently soon after the bombs fell. But not for a long time now. Doesn't that tell you anything? Ah, well. It's your life.
Artyom, I understand how you feel, but you're not always going to save the Metro single-handedly. Why keep looking for a solution alone? Your friends from the Order came to your help again. The Colonel seems to want you back in the unit.
Why waste your time in our farming station or out there looking for ghosts? If Sparta wanted me, I'd join in a heartbeat. In any case, good luck, Artyom.
Well, job or no job, if they keep doing that.
Well, not everyone can stand being cooped up down here.
Huh? And why not? It's what's kept us alive up to now.
Huh. And how long do you think that's going to last? How many kids are there in the station? In the whole metro? Who will be left here in 10 years?
10 years? We'll be lucky if we make it halfway there.
Uncle Artyom, don't worry. I believe you. Will you take me with you when you find the clean place outside? Artyom, stop putting delusions into his head. I don't want him going crazy like you. I can't even sleep since you told him all those silly stories. Is that supposed to make him better? Please, leave my son alone.
I'm not sure what could possibly be worth endangering themselves for like this. But, who knows? Maybe they found some secret maps in D6 that point to a storage unit of some kind. Something that will save us. I don't know.
I doubt there is any magical salvation out there.
What could possibly have survived on this surface?
You must go back to Oles.
The only real solution would be total evacuation.
I left the order, and now nobody gets to decide for me. As for Artyom...
Enough! Harp him this, harp him that, like a broken record. Had the guys not made it in time, you'd be a widow now.
Stop it! At
least they're trying. No, you stop it! Yes. There's a comfortable flat waiting for you two in Oles. A far cry from this
What do you mean, we pretend?
Exactly that. And it's time you stop thinking only about yourself. You know how short we are on veteran fighters. With your experience, you two must teach the recruits. You could save lots of lives that way. I'm so tired of explaining this to you.
Dad, I won't come back without Artyom. And he...
Anna, this is madness.
Yes, I know it is. Spending so much time on the surface is suicide.
Oh, I can't believe my eyes. Artyom, you're all right. You gave us a scare, brother.
Artyom, how are you, friend? I see you're all right. This calls for a celebration.
Artyom, a few more scars and you will be completely irresistible to any woman. Speaking of which,
Alyosha,
how are the nurses in the hospital,
guys, would you just stop crowding him?
Brother. Welcome back, Artyom.
Privyet, Artyom.
All right, you're all dismissed. I give you 2 hours, people.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah. It's official.
Yeah. I knew it.
You guys are like kids.
So I brought something.
And here we go again. Please, let's not repeat the last
Hold on, Artyom.
More of nothing? Artyom, the only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking. Why, yes. And there's also those damn things. Calling all the time. Let's go home, dear, please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead. We took our time. Time to replace our filters. Move it. We don't need any extra radiation, darling. Oh, Father will kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limit zone. Have you been to all these ruins? all the destruction. And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks.
Had to scare a demon away. It was getting too comfortable here.
Look, maybe you should come back to the order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat with a kitchen and a shower. Let's go in turns here. It's not stable enough. Your turn now. Well, I'd say we're out of the woods. Whoa! Hear that? Now the whole area knows we're here. It's a pack. Just what we need. A draw. We're lucky the mutants hate each other as much as they hate us. I really don't get why this zone is off limits to stalkers. The radiation and beasts are nothing special. So, do we turn this place into Thermopylae, or do we let them pass? Wait it out. Looks like that is all of them. I'm glad they didn't notice us. That was a large pack. Oh, is this why the zone is off limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like that. We take the bridge to cross the railroad. It would save us a detour. Damn, too high. Hey, Artyom, help me get out there. Shit! now. I got you. At least it was far away.
Now that's what I call a blizzard. Can't see a thing. Or hear. Let's switch to radios. A train! A damn train on the surface! Where? Shit! What do we do, Artyom? Should we catch up with it? Look! It's our guys from the Order! Looks like they're chasing that train, too! Let's join them! How did you guys get here? Did you see that thing out there?
We sure did! Come on, get in!
You should have checked first, assholes! Artyom, thank God! These people, they're Hansa, not the Order, assholes! They did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one
Look,
for
what's
that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by this here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right. People really do live out there. We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
The heck and the boy out!
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
Fool, he could have lived. Let's go.
him. Watchmen broke through. Workers are done for.
Keep your weapon trained when you open it. If anything comes through, shoot.
Attention! The turntable is switching off.
You know the rules.
Rules? What rules? You're shooting people like dogs! You...
Don't push your luck, old-timer. They are...
You're worrying, you old fuck!
You're heading straight for the ravine if you don't shut up.
Now listen. If you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again. Okay?
The animals. How can they? What can I do? The mutant? The watchman! A human? How did you... Oh my god. It's you she's been screaming about. Alive! You came for her. All right. I'll help. Finally. I'll be of some use. Okay. They took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance. Too many guards. But we may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we're both done for. Wait. You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them. Generator, Sergeant.
Zanya, go tell the workers.
Move crouched. It's quieter that way.
Oh, you turned quite civil again, Yermak.
Stay close to the wall.
So you can use your head after all. Yermak, is that you? What are you mumbling? Come here and help me fix this.
Yes, sir. Got me already.
Come on, come on. Fixing this should be nothing for you.
You can't follow me. Take that ladder, it's dead.
Yermak! What's taking you so long?
A shoelace got untied. I'm coming now. Take him down. Can you do it quietly?
What's with that mumbling?
Oh, I'm just talking to myself. I got a memory problem, you see.
Ah, Yermak.
Time to fit that fine jacket, huh?
Wait. Turn that light off. Let's go. Wait. Wait a moment. Wait. Great. Now throw it. Well done. Let's go. Come.
Hey!
Go through. Come on.
Hey!
This system supplies air for the command center. It's not that large, actually. Wait for the moment and go through.
An engineer should look at it.
I will, of course, do what I can, but I'm not much of a fighter, as you could guess.
Got it.
Good luck to you. Yours. They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go!
Who are you?
Andrei, the train engineer. Run now! Just get to that hangar and then, God willing, I'll get you out of here. So I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey, guys,
be careful.
What's going on? Hey! Hey!
Artyom, I see the enemy.
Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice. Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
Did they? A chopper brought them and then squeezed it.
Oh, yeah. Agent X reporting.
Attention! The command center came under enemy attack. The attackers are assumed to still be on the base territory.
Artyom, I'm changing position.
All unauthorized persons are to be fired upon immediately. Civilian personnel movement is prohibited until further notice.
Someone was here.
Attention! The jamming system is coming back online.
But enough in my book.
Group A, report your status. Group D, continue patrolling the hangar. Group A, I checked the courtyard and generator room. Communications were lost there.
Damn, how many guards do they have?
What the hell is this? Gotta tell maintenance.
They just had to. Now I'll be stuck here for at least a week longer.
It's been over a month already, and I feel like shit.
There's a few to go. You should tell the Major. Like you found in the Paskhalov.
Group D, redeploy to the wind turbine zone.
Aha, you can sneak ahead. No need to play heroes for a change. Let's wait till they walk off.
I repeat, Group D, redeploy to the wind turbine zone immediately. Group B is under heavy attack from Watchmen.
Be still, dear Mark. We're on high alert. Civilians aren't allowed to just walk around now.
Now does that mean you're going to ready the train for me?
What's the matter with you today? Why do you even want to do that now? You only had an outing planned for tomorrow, and it's bound to be cancelled now. Just stay put for now. We'll have to have a long talk later about breaking the rules.
Ah, this is nice. The only thing missing is a good smoke.
All clear.
Am I glad to see you here?
Are you all right?
I'm fine, thank you. All right. We don't have much time. They'll be back. I'll go to the engine. It should be ready now. You go up there and switch the turntable mechanism on. And please, be careful. We could easily have the whole base on us.
We need that turntable on.
Alert! All group! To the hangar!
Together. Just a little. Yes. Run.
Kill them.
Come on. Yes.
done. The seals might be damaged.